Hey guys, I'm back here with another Mortar Tanks video. I know I haven't uploaded in a while. That's because I've mostly been busy with GTA 5 Heist and stuff like that. It's really hard to upload things when your PlayStation is barely running on any internet. Yes, my internet was messed up there for a while over the weekend. I'm on spring break right now, but my internet was messed up a little bit over the weekend. So, let's get in. Hope you guys been having a good day so far. I have. I just got up a little bit ago, actually. Okay guys, I'm at, I had to make an invite only party, that way people in the actual game don't mess up the video. Dragon Ridge. Everything's always spawned over here. But is there a tiger here? There's usually a tiger. But Churchill right there, wait, Churchill 3, Churchill 1. There's a tiger. I know there's a tiger over there somewhere.
We've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll. Focus attention here.
On this area.
Okay, I rushed that. I definitely rushed that one. But I died, which is what kind of sucks about it. But the tiger got him. Well, I rushed that a little bit too much. Whoa. Not artillery, whoa. Panther, tier 7. That's why I never seen this one before. Tier 7. What else are there? That guy, he's a little terror tier 5. Oh. Tiger behind you. Or not. He's so low in hell, that panther. Uh-oh. He's dead. Uh-oh. Oh, that's a Russian tank destroyer. He's dead. Oh, yeah. He's done for. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Maybe I'll come to the window when we go somewhere. They start cool and I don't go to war with her. After the way she done my family, I don't want to go to war with her. She done my family dirty. And she expects me to go places with her. That's wrong with her. Then he hired tiers than 5. Tier 4, he's gonna be dead easily. T40 sucks, guys. Can only ricochet in a couple spots in the front. T1 heavy. Gun loaded. Whoa. Well, our light tanks are down. Dude, move up.
Camo net deployed.
I don't even know where he's at.
Enemy's got us in their sight. Punched a hole in their armor. We got him. Gunner down. Somebody get on the trigger.
So far, this is perfect.
Enemy's got us in their sights.
Oh, it's a heavy tank.
Zero penetration.
Oh, I'm facing a T-14. Yep, I'm dead.
This vehicle
has had it. Like wait, what was it? A T? No. What was it? I didn't even see that tank. This guy's dead. I think I got just about did much damage that he did to the opponent. Uh-oh. Can we actually win this? I hope so. The T-14 though really sort of gonna mess him up, and there it is. Oh, he's dead. This guy is dead. There's a T-14 and a what is that other one? Churchill. Dude, defend artillery. This guy's a bully to artillery. Is artillery not getting... Okay, never mind. Started a little bit too early. Are you getting from the back? You missed. Come on. This guy has to clutch this. T-14's down. If he can face the Churchill, he's got it. There you go. He's ricocheting. Don't turn. Yep, you're dead. Wait, what? Oh. Go find the artillery. Go find the artillery. Never mind. Oh. Wow, only two artillery left. Man. What was this? Best of the best. That's cool. We didn't win either of them. I'm going in order, then I'll come back to them once. This medium's overpowered, actually. It's really overpowered. I'm not complaining about it. It used to be overpowered, but I think they buffed it since. Tier 6s? Anyone?
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go!
There's one. There's another one. Oh, I'm dead. I am dead. I am dead. I'm dead, guys. I mean, that's working with you guys. I am dead. Yep. I did a lot of damage to him, though. Oh God, what is this? Oh my God. The TOG 2. What the? This thing has to be heavily armored. Armored, yes. Armored. Here we go. TOG 2. Yay. Alright. I'll look for it when I get back. Actually, I'll go back right now because it's TOG 2. Might be in store, actually. Might be one of the new tanks. No? Where the heck do you get the tank at, then? Russian, maybe? I don't know where you get that thing at, but that thing is looks like it's overpowered. Just a tiny bit. Alright, well, this is loaded. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. I haven't been on my channel in a while. I might have to go check how many subscribers I have. But thank you guys for the support. I'm not going down there. Oh my god. I'm backing up a lot. Is that an M6? Man, I didn't go that far in. I got wrecked. There's a talk to again. That thing's like a beast. It looks like anyway. That's why I'm wanting to know where it is. Tiger. God, I hate the Jackson. Oh, he's pointing right at me. I might as well just let him capture the base, my god. But I'm not going to, and we'll try to get there. Oh god, I got one shot off of him. It's a box tank. I don't know why I like this tank, it just, I think it looks cool. Tiger. Whoa. Okay then. So far I won no games. Well, I won one actually, this one. I really need to upgrade the stuff, so I'm just gonna go to the tier 6 extinguisher. The thing that really gets me about this game is that it don't have Japanese tanks. You can buy them, like, from a tank from a store, but I want actual tanks. I want to go with their heavy tanks, Japanese heavy tanks. But of course, they won't add them to PS4 yet. I was going to stream last night, and I got thing away. I don't even like this game, so why am I going to stream? It's not this game, by the way, guys. It's a whole nother game. I did do a schedule, guys. The schedule going, it will start next week. Monday, it's going to start. I've got a different game. I'm off one day, a different game every other day. My tank, please stop moving. Thank you. Oh, I thought I didn't know there was a line there.
Focus attention here.
As soon as I see one, I'm popping through his fence. Okay, my tank is stuck. Right. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. It is like a hay glitch thing. There he is.
We just ding them.
This truck is going away. Almost got a straight shot. Almost got a straight shot through the base. Why is she the flag actually? Wait, no. I am over here. Close enough. Alright, we'll see if I can head over. Maybe ambush them? That's my role here. I'm supposed to ambush them.
We lost an ally.
Ambush tanks.
We got him. That one drilled straight through.
There we go, guys. Teamwork right there. As a Churchill, I know the tracks.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Oh, fire, 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 fire. Yeah.
They're knocked down. All our artillery has been destroyed. That one left a big hole. Enemies looking right at us.
Oh, he behind a hill or something. Okay, I thought you could knock this down. But apparently not. These guys are getting swarmed. Hold on. I can't read the comments, so just wait a second. Oh. This ain't good. Repair. Go.
Let's go.
He's exposed.
Penetration.
He's almost dead. Hold on, guys. I'll get my phone. I cannot get it right now. We need everyone in this circle. Come on. We gotta beat their time. So ain't gonna beat it. Man, that sucks. There's three tank destroyers and one heavy. Come on.
Fall back. Another
day. Alright, guys. Give me a second and I'll go get some. Be right back.
Alright, guys, I'm back.
back. Even though that was a defeat, that was a really good match. Alright, we'll pull up the comments. Tyler, that is a, the Tier 6 German tank destroyer. It is one of the, my opinion, one of the best tank destroyers that there is. German tank destroyer. Yep, that's it. That's it. I'm going with it again because I messed up on... Sorry guys, I'm going to turn my phone off. It don't ring no more. You're welcome, Tyler. Phone don't stop ringing. No problem. It's Tier 6 tank destroyer. Let's see if I can get parked in here right. Guess behind that. Might go down to the ocean. Whoa, that's cool. Okay, that's new. Like the snow sitting on your tank. That's definitely new. And on your tracks and stuff. And I have, especially on your tank, because I have not noticed that. That's the first time I noticed that. Whoa, is he coming up? I'm gonna expose himself. These guys are awkward. Oh. This is bad. 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 Back up. Back. KV! Yeah, I'm dead. Man, the KV. That sucks. Stupid box tank. No, I'm not gonna watch this fight. Well, true, but that's the first time I noticed that. Yeah, I know that, but yeah, that was the first time I noticed that the snow actually gets on your tank. I've never noticed that before. Hmm. Wait, what map is this? Why does one looking up in the air? I have not played on this map. I'm trying to remember what this map is, I can't remember. Okay, I gotta switch controllers now. This one died. I don't got them switching controllers. This is the second controller, but God, that's what I'm gonna save up for, another controller. Get rid of this one that I have right now, it's broke. See right there, I didn't even press the fire button, it fired on its own. You embarrassed, my God. I don't like this controller. I really wanted to have a controller right now. To the house. Move, M3. He actually moved. I can't even do a clear shot of him. That sucks. Okay, yep, I got detected. Okay, I can see him from right there. Hit him pretty easy, about dead.
Focus on this area.
Cause if you see me misfiring, it's not me. It's the controller. See right there, I didn't even fire. That's me rapid firing.
That got him. Penetration. That's gotta hurt. Let's go.
Rapid fire.
We barely grazed him. We didn't penetrate their armor. Zero penetration. We got him. They're hit. We just dinged them.
That's what the Churchill is good for, rapid firing.
Our team just wasted an enemy.
Can I actually get this guy? Possible. No.
She's loaded.
I don't even know where he went. It's an M2 medium? Tier 3 tank. What's it doing in here? Well, I'm a tier 5, so. Nope, no. You wanna go? Let's go. Rapid fire. Okay, never mind. He bucked off. And there's two or M6 and what is this? T1. Go. No, I do not play I don't play Roblox. Sorry about that. If it's on PS4, I will actually, because I love that game. But other than that, then no, I don't play it.
Nice shot. Reloading. It's like we're shooting spitballs.
Oh, I'm missing every shot. Oh, I'm dead.
That one did some damage. Looks like that one went right through. Penetration.
I'm dead. Yeah, but if it's on PS4, I will. But hopefully you guys have a good day so far. I have, I know that. Pretty good day so far. Oh, we won that one. I think I got wrecked.
We did it! We won!
Oh, it's on PC then? No, I don't. I'm a only console gamer right now, but just because I don't have a PC to game on. Whenever I do, though, get a PC, that's when I'm going to start editing and make my videos a little bit better. Which are all live streams right now. I can't really do nothing else. Hit a vehicle 10 times or more without missing. That's pretty easy. And here we go, tier 3 Russian tank. Artillery. I really like Russian artillery, that's why I'm going for toward artillery, because on my Xbox, I had all tier 10s, and my tier 10 artillery choice was Russian, so that's what I'm working out towards. God, I can't even talk today. I just realized I have 8 subscribers. 2 more guys. Okay, I know this map now then. That big old bridge. Whew. I didn't get much sleep, that's not. Well, thank you, Mr. Miller.
All right, Miz, we've got enemies in the area. You either have to take them all out or capture their base. Let's roll.
Why? Whoa. I can go way above 500. You still only get the 5. Wait, oh, this is a new gun. That's what reaches farther out. Gonna reach all the way over to their base. Let's fire one there. Don't get nobody, but. Okay, oh my god, they're all over there. Right, actually, I'm gonna go for this light tank.
That one did some damage.
Oh, got him. Artillery shot ricocheted? What? I don't know artillery could ricochet a shot.
We pierced their armor. She's loaded.
Yeah, this guy's dead. They were all over. Crap. He's right there. He has to be. He's somewhere right there. Crap. Hey, he hit the bank.
Look at
this light tank. This light tank looks like it's having a good day so far. Boom. I did not know our artillery shell could ricochet off a tank. Oh, these are not affecting him? Well, buy the next one. This guy's about dead anyway, so that's right.
We just dinged them.
Really?
Gun loaded.
God, it makes me mad, dude.
Good clean hit.
Another ricochet. A critical hit. I'm not sure where he's at. He's probably back there. No, he's plump here. Really?
Reloaded.
Oh no, okay, they're not there no more. Are these not affecting him? They're almost affecting nobody.
We lost all our scouts.
Seriously, really, really? Come on, guys. This ain't even right. This ain't even right, dude. This ain't even right. This ain't right. Oh god, this ain't right. Run. Oh, he's dead. I am running. No. Well, that was fun. I killed one guy, then I got murdered. That was fun. Whew. How much do I have to get this thing? 2,000 more. Wow. Okay then. So you're playing World of Tanks right now, too. Oh, the minigame, God, I forgot what it's called. Try to survive 10 rounds of destruction. I haven't actually made it that far. I've made it to round 5. Good luck, man. And once you get starting the higher... Probably the higher rounds, the higher tier they go. Because I haven't really played it. I played it before, but I didn't really like it. But good luck. Was shooting me.
She's loaded.
Hey, are you playing on PS4 or Xbox? Miller. Oh, you lost, didn't you? Yeah, you lost. Well, that was a good run. Okay, I just walked into that one. Xbox. Yeah, I'm currently playing on PS4. Wait, what's the arcade tank? Is it like the shark thing? Like the, oh god, with the shark mouth? Because if it's that one, I'm wanting to get that one, but I didn't, yeah. I don't know. I might do that in a minute. I'm not sure how I played it. I played it once. I forgot how to play it. So after this one, I'll go there and I'll go there and play it. Okay. Yeah, I heard it was an overpowered tank. The arcade. I'm not sure what it looks like, but I've heard of it before. And like one person said, it's an OP tank. So, and you're the second person that said that. Well, I know this map. It's a snowy map. Snowy map. Snowy map. Now, I might go play it here in a minute then. Yeah, after this one, I'll go play it. No. They're not meant to push the fire button. Snowy. Well, then your tracks get real wide. And this is a part of the update. I've never done that before. At least on PS4 it hasn't yet. So I think that was a part of the update. Can I actually get in here without dying? Yeah, I can. I think it's an M3 Elite. Oh my god, it should be dead already. Let me in here, I can handle it. Okay, never mind. You know, if this M3 Elite would move, that guy would have been dead by now. Okay, he moved. Good. Oh, he has to be behind the building. My god, this controller. I'm about to break this controller. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the arcade now. I'm not sure how to play it because I played it for like 2 rounds or something like that. How do I go back here? Quit? I think I might have just pressed the wrong button, guys. Okay, no, I didn't. I was worried there for a second. Play minigame. Oh, attack, that's what it's called. Use item, okay, whoa. Move tank, aim, pause. M3 light tank? Whoa, what do I do here? Day. Yeah. Wait, tear up. A32. Oh, get away from me. Get away. Bad. Bad. Get away. Immobilized. Bad tank. Oh no, I haven't played this. Oh my god. Oh come on, don't do this to me. Yeah, T-15. Oh, it's a German tank. Yay. My favorite kind of tank. German. This is a no chance right there. Oh my god, this tank's over. Where am I going? Calm down, tank. Oh, that's... Oh my... Why is that a big tank? Why is that a big tank? Die. 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 Oh, I missed that one. Die. 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 No! Oh, I missed that one. No. Not a bit of health lost. Yep, not a bit of health lost right there. Oh. The Japanese tank, I think? Yeah. Oh, new map. That's wonderful. Oh! Ah, hit me. Oh, here's another medium tank. Oh! That's a medium tank. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away. Get away. Get away. No, okay, there's two medium tanks. How many medium tanks are there? This ain't good. This ain't good. This ain't good. Nope. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Cloaking. 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 Oh. I needed that. And I just wasted it. Oh my god! Rapid fire! No, 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 no. Stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. I'll keep my distance. Yeah, this ain't even right. If I die right now, I'm gonna be so mad. Wait, what's this called? Oh, that's what it's called. Oh god, here we go again. Keep that distance away from the heavy tanks, that should be fine. Just keep that distance. Just keep my distance. Just keep my distance, and it'll be fine. Yep, yep, yep. Like I said, keep my distance, it'll be fine. Keep distance. Nope, get away. Keep my distance. That's probably what you should have done, man. I'm not saying you did it wrong or nothing. I'm just saying it's probably the best option to do. Keep your distance. TV1S. Let's go. Dude, stay away from me. Stay away from me. Keep your distance. So yeah, you have time to dodge the bullets. Nope, stay away. Stay away. I'm in a corner, this ain't right. Wait, there's a heavy? There's a heavy? Oh, okay. This ain't right. This ain't right. I'm cornered. I need to keep my distance. Stay away. Stay away. No, stay away. No, stay away. No. Oh, that just saved my life. Tiger, yes. Okay. Starting a little bit harder now. It's a heavy tank. Don't shoot me. Okay, I'm missing every shot now. Okay. Two heavy tanks. Whatever that was. No. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Oh God, this is like getting intense. This is getting really intense. Okay. Get this T-29 out here. Oh, die. You should have died a long time ago. Oh. Oh, this ain't right. This ain't right. Oh, come on, dude. This ain't even right. I'm trying to corner with 3-2. Four, really? Four of them? Okay. Health, health, health. Oh. I'm getting out of here. Bye. I'm getting out of here. If I die right now, I'm gonna be mad. Which I'm not gonna die because I have confidence. Oh, nope. It's such a big target. I'm gonna die. Just keep my distance. I'll keep that when I need it. Oh, I got hit, but anyway. No, stay away from me. Come on now, don't do this to me. No. Get away from me. Oh. This is the last tank. Really? A mouse? Come at me, bro. Come at me. No, get out of here. Don't come near me. Come on, bro. Get out of here. Oh. Oh, okay. That was a big hit. No. Oh. I can't. Okay. Pause. Unknown caller. Go. No. Continue. Really? Really? Okay, I completed it. Pop my fingers, guys. There's no OP tank. I haven't got it yet. If I did, I haven't received it. Okay, that was nerve-wracking. I got no tank. Okay, I did not get no tank. Okay. Alright guys, let's finish out these double XP tanks, and I'll end it there. Yeah, I just completed it. I don't know why it didn't. Yeah. It might be only on Xbox. I don't know, because this is a pretty new game on here. Probably been out only for a month, so it might not have put the tank in yet. Yeah, I'm gonna just finish out these double XP tanks and end it there. Okay, no, I'm not rushing in.
Ready to fire.
I'm not gonna rush in because if I rush in, I'm not gonna get my double XP. Stupid box tank.
bring it.
Crap, he disappeared. Well, let's go move up here. Artillery can get me for. Oh, wait. This. Nope. 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 Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up.
All Allied artillery has been obliterated.
This is a bad time. Yeah, this is a bad idea to come up here. I'm going. I don't know where he's at. Oh, this sucks. I rushed in.
Enemies looking right at us. One of our tracks is damaged. Throwing up the camo net.
Oh, I'm getting hit from the front. Go backwards.
Focus on this location. We lost a track.
Is the guy not, am I not hitting him?
We lost a friendly vehicle.
Well, T29 of my business. That's wonderful. Tiger, why is this taking so long? Okay, let's just finish out these double XPs, and I'll call it a day. It's really early in the morning, but you know what? This is fun. Alright guys, I'm just going to go ahead and end it here because it's, God, I want to get a little bit more sleep, I'll talk to you guys later in the next video, and subscribe for more, and like the video if needed, and I'll see you guys in the next live stream.